Back again, guys, in Assassin's Creed Mirage. Okay, Marky play.
You appear decided, Basim. What have you learned?
Arib is innocent. The governor less so. He made a deal with the Order and removed his cousin's protection from Alamut.
Happen. Just as we had feared. We've been bared to our enemies.
Yes. In exchange for Abu Abdullah's renouncing his claim to the throne. He seized his crown to suit the Order, led by...
his mother. Gabiha is the head of the snake. Where is she now?
Fled to the palace. If we act now, we can spare Alamut. Give me the feather, master.
Gabiha will meet swift justice. And I will be the one to deliver it.
What? What are you saying?
That a more seasoned hand is needed. The last time you entered a palace, you left it in disarray. To put it lightly.
Have I not proven myself since? Master, I have earned the right.
Earned what? The right to kill?
No, no, that is not.
A blow from one of us is a blow for all of us. Or does your ego demand the honor?
It is not ego, Master. It is duty. I took an oath to leave my life behind, to walk the shadows and to serve the light. I mean to.
Gabiha is more dangerous than her underlings. Strike quickly and end this. Do not hesitate.
Blood from a stone. Who is she to keep you from Gabiha? Or to tell you when to strike.
My master and mentor, without whom I would be nothing but a corpse in the streets of Anbar. You spy on me now?
Always. So you will swallow your questions, strike at her enemies, serve without complaint. And live your life dogged by El Jinni in the hovel you once hoped to escape. You know where to find me when your duty is done.
So many dead or disappeared. And each trail of blood leads back to you, Al-Bahamut, the last mask to be lifted. You set Wasif on the rebels, unleashed Al-Ghul, sold your son's crown to seize Alamut. And all for what? Some worthless token of a long-forgotten age? No matter. I will see you at the palace. And I will cut the head from the snake.
Oh,
It seems Ali decided to attack the palace after all. His rebels could distract these guards.
You, hidden! You think you can help us pass these gates? They're barred from the inside.
You appeared primed for a fight, brothers. I will see what I can do.
I must be quick and quiet. Qabiha will be on her guard.
Hey.
Right. All right.
What was that?
Thank you.
What in the name of...
Don't nod off now.
Wait, just a...
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
Take long!
Hey! What? Hey, what?
Okay guys, we're gonna stop now. I'll see you on the next video.